So far, they've had 23 top 40 hits, and fingers are all crossed that this will be number 24. It's called I Gave You My Heart, Didn't I? Ladies and gentlemen, Hot Chocolate.
I should have known it.